Hey guys, welcome back to and for this we're going to try to make some money. Luckily I do know good ways of making money. Yes, this is how I'm going to make my money. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot to cut to my nail. Money. And to finish off, 5 more diamonds. Yeah, look at all this money. I can't actually believe we make you eat kids. You kids eat that, so I'm pretty sure you want to be the pet of your own kids after eating that. Anyway, who's next? Okay, I think we have enough now. Since we need a 7, and we have, I believe, around 10 bucks. Yeah! Oh, you can only have 10! Wait, why is it only 10? Well, whatever. Okay, I think we should be able to do the next story. The one that we were gonna do yesterday, I mean last video, but I didn't have enough. Speedrun time! I also need something from you, you nerd. Give me a voice in your ear. Yes, I need that. But I'm not gonna use it right now. So the final thing I'm gonna use. Oh yeah, I forgot. One thing for me. Time to get past this part. Okay, now we're going to get to new territory because this is really all I went to. Oh, I never had to get past much in the teacher arc. Wait a minute. Do I even have enough? You need even more money after that, I think. Meh, who knows? No, wait, no, I don't think you actually need. No. Oh. God, why? How about because I'm the prettiest, smartest, nicest one you ever meet? You don't seem like any of them. Does that do for you? You don't seem like any of those. Excuse me. I know you did not just say that to me, because if you did, I would have taken. Wait a minute. Did I get the one thing yet? I don't think I did, actually. God dang it. I screwed up, but luckily I do believe I have enough money for most of it. I know I wasn't screwing up. It's like my main thing at this point. I don't want that to be my main thing, my main gimmick. To not be how to screw up. Okay, let's do this. Okay, got done with this part. I need to do something now after that. So I forgot to do that style. Oh wait. Also I did do it, but first. So, is that enough? Why? fine. You asked for it, but you're doing well. Oh, you and me. What is going on? Did someone say, well, yes, Miss Application Smith, but you're doing it. Oh, Sam, you've been over this. Oh, it's not one to be your boyfriend. It's not careless. Wait, spread this policy. I have to send both into the principles. What? You see me almost being whipped. Now you listen to me, you pure sect. You're going to the principal's office. End of story. This is so unfair. Yeah, throw it to the principal. Hey, what are you two doing? Don't worry me. Great, well then, Bubs, when you get OV, you little dumpster fire. That means you're decent. Okay, you two, let's get this over with. So you're your little friend of dying to wait. Will it, Cindy? Yes, sir, we can barely find them all. Yep. I recorded the incident! Did, but that makes this a lot easier, Cindy. Do I even be listening to this, or will you make it easy and so it doesn't mean nothing happened? But you know, okay, fine, but he started. I said he was me. Not good enough. I think I'm gonna join him in my school for a while, Cindy. I'm talking to this recording if there's any talk with you. When your awful mother calls, so I can't have it back. No. Now I don't do one back on back defense. I think you missed enough learning today. Oh, you're back. Yes, he did. Well, it's a perfect night. I had to go back and do it. So that means he's gone. Well, happy day or happy day. I was so sick of hearing of an answer. What of you? Well, little we thinking of welfare. Like you. Not so. Oh, yes, I am mighty sick. Come on, me. Why don't you just take it? Now that's just my probate cost. And Lord knows there's no probate cost for Timber's son. That's why I need to be thinking of that. Luckily, I do know what we need to do. Yo-yo! Okay, I don't need anything else. Let's do it. Do it. This, if you're my buddy, like what? What do I do? When you're ready, give you all best. I can do that. Oh, wait. I got the password from me. I knew it! So home, you little couple should be over this. Can't just tell your dad's all message. What? You got me out? But teacher, dude, yes he did. It's a good little. Stop calling me that. No, but that's what you are. Teacher's special little actors like small but teachers. It's a little suspended. Oh, come on, boy, I thought you were cool. No, he's not. Yeah, he's so uncool. He is all my physical star. Now, why don't you take the pass back to your dad? I'm sure you'd love to know where else went. Man, getting in trouble, and that's what killed me. Oh, that was perfect. You're natural at this. That this kid. We both got 20 more to count. I have a plan, but no. Just be frank, Mario. Okay, I guess. Okay, I'll try. You wanna be fun? Oh, Nugget, no, this means no time alone. It's not alone. There's life alone. Nugget supposes you can be friendly. You eat this nugget, that's it. Okay. Good, now we know the taste of the nugget. You're dying to get our lunch. Now go see you soon. And enter. Oh, okay, kids, that's the lunch bell. Okay, there's a reason why you want to do two things. First, you want to... There are two people you have to kill around here. This person. And of course, Bix. Sorry, guys. You better taste the person. Wait, what? Nugget poison. I'm gonna die. Can I help those old people next? Yes, he does every morning. Today, Nugget has poison. They're gonna poison back. Now, how would I do that? How do I poison him? Okay, that's fine. I do want that poison. I mean, I do want to get rid of this poison. Wait, it's a Nugget. Because otherwise, it looks like a sissy. Yes, be poisoned and die. It's done. That gets quite painful. Yeah. True. Should die in hope. Tell me that one. There we go. Okay, now there's one more thing I have to do. Your biscuit, you spelled biscuit wrong.
What? No, I didn't.
How would you even know? You can't even read mud again. Is that the dweeby that now? Who am I kidding? Of course it is. Hey, nerd. What do you want? Got some sand and stuff you want to see on me? No, but I got a cup for you to buy. Let this be a lesson to you about fighting people's spelling. Nugget's not even good, so like, beautiful. There, let's learn the line to draw. You're good, kid, but let me know that little monster's going around with a spell. Place of all schools, save for the kids. Yeah, but is he dead? But no, I didn't see him until he got all twitchy. Okay, I don't think anyone would ever do that. Okay, I'm gonna do one more thing. Okay, I no longer wanna do it. I'm impressed with your performance. Getting Bugs and Morty must have took some doing. You get two cool stars for that. Did you manage to be fun? Yep. Yes, I won't be impressed. Wait a minute, did I do it right? Oh no, something tells me that I screwed up somehow with her. I really hope I didn't screw up.
What's that?
There, now we are ready. I need to swap a lot of nugget in the hole. Into the Nugget Cave! Nugget Cave? Who does Nugget record? Goodness. Is it dead? Yes, it is, but do not fight. Nugget did not do it. Nugget was just digging around, digging the Nugget Cave with. Oh, this guy. Nugget does not bring his sword. Okay, got the dog. Okay, Nugget, let's go. I don't want to be here anymore. It's creepy, is it? Oh. Yep. Yeah, but I'm ready to go. Dog corps. Was that? Is that? That's Sandy's dog, Nugget. What is it, lost teacher lady? Did you hear that? Sandy's dog? What? No, but never. Well, not never, but Nugget's relatively harmless. Do you poison the principal? Don't lie to me. Nugget's not lying. Nugget was so cute, little puppy. I know it was you. Poor Nugget. Wait, that was unfortunate. Well, nothing was planned, but I'm not particularly pleased with the results you got. Get the gold star. But how do I get rid of her? How do I get rid of her? I screwed up! I did that so I can get my money back, though. Okay. Did all of these. The only thing I didn't do, only thing I don't know is two. Well, I didn't know what two is. I think I'm just gonna end it here for today. I know it's a little early for this game, but I need to strategize. But guys, I'm Scott. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye!